qualifying for our young guns this evening and ready to go. Green flag is in hand for Scorpion.
Thank you.
top spot. Thank you.
mark. Get set. Go! Oh, we have our driver at the third slot. Doing really well all the way to the checkered line. All the way to the checkered line. Chase is in the lead. No, gotta go to the checkers, It's gonna be close. I think we have first, second. Stop, we have one continuing to race. We're looking for a third place finisher. Young lady comes in third. All right, so we need the top three right over here. Nice job, everybody. Great job.
Somebody leaving.
Do it just like we did before. On your mark, set, or you ready? On your mark, get set, go! Oh, we got some experienced drivers here. Ain't a lot of speed in this division. Look at them go! Young one in the black, number one in purple, number two, and we'll have to. I think it was a photo finish for number three. Randy's already open. Okay? You ready? On your mark. Get set. Go! Oh, there's contact. Contact on the inside. We got the big wheel on the yellow line. She's doing well, but oh! She gets stuck! Keep going! One, two, and three!
For the checkered flag at Monadnock, this is our final feature of the season for the Young Guns.
Yeah. busted. There's like nine cars not running. Throw the caution.
All right, 12 of your stocks.
last eddy in the 24, up out of turn number two into the tires. Still not. Called to the pits. Yep. By the tower after contact right there on the front. There are contacts on the front stretch under a yellow between fast eddy, the 24 and the 16. Being sent to the pits.
Not
the afternoon.
Just 24 out.
Yeah. Add the magic.
So 24 was
upset. Having a little conversation.
Thank you.
probably did it.
His spot. Fans, cheer your favorite driver on. As we get ready to go, green, white, checkered will be the event here. Green is out. Jerry gonna jump out all over Sawyer. Devin Carey probably just has a distinct advantage as he's wheeled the car rear around the high bank before. Now, Sawyer looking to come to the outside end. He gets the VW to work in the outside groove. He's got one more lap to get it done. Carey doing a great job. Hunts it down into turns one and two on the back stretch. Kevin Carey dives the Toyota in. Oh, here comes the German General. Out to the outside. Carey's your victor. Getting ready, taking the green. Audi takes the jump. Sontag, you just saw what he had. He knows his way around the high banks here. Stillwell. Now, here goes Sontag to the outside. Making that all-wheel drive. Wanting to stay. Oh, oh, oh. At the line, it is Chris Sontag. Sontag just driving that Subaru in. Now, slide down into turn three and four. He's going to take the checker. He's a super. Over Stillwell. Four. Green flag in hand. And we're under green. Dodge taking the early jump. But here's Tom Smith on the outside. Ford looking to jack that rig up through. Dodge tucks it down on the inside. Lawler goes through, comes in to turn three and four. Taking left, one, right, and up. Dodge. Mike out of Richmond, New Hampshire. Ford still trying to make chase. Gabe Smith. Smith not able to get the tires to hook up. Lawler is going to come middle index. Allen. He'll take your checker. Mike Waller and Dodd. Cheer these guys on. Green is out. Oh, missed the shift. Cut it back and away we go. Kenny Howe is number one car in that black dot. All-wheel drive. Just pursuing. Down the back sprint. Back it out. Three, four.
That's a muffler.
Oh, gather. What a show these spectators. Anyhow, what not a show with this Dodge Dandro. Personally in the Denver area. Gordon says you can hear, make all the noise you can. Late model feature coming down.
Thank you. You guys got fucked too, didn't you?
You gotta shake it too, you know. Shake it like yourself.
You got 10?
Yeah.
Up. In 3. Two. Hold on, the old man's having trouble. There you go. We're going to give them one pace lap. We're going to go around to turn four. Once they hit turn four, Randy, they go in green.
Go in green for sure, Steve. I'll tell you what, it's been a long time since I've seen an Enduro, but they packed the house tonight for sure, and we're going to be ready to roll as they go.
All right, here we go.
Competition with the young guns. Now we're gonna see it in the Enduro.
Andy, I'm gonna tell you right now, the guy to watch in this is gonna be the 68.
Thank you.
a pretty good fire going on down there. You see it? Come on.
Trailer's on fire.
Finale's lit.
Fireworks on the last 2 minutes of driving.
Sure.